Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for our Fosslot's Most Improved Students. Ladies and gentlemen, as part of our Fosslot's second fundraising program, we welcome third online honors. We thank you for your participation and hope you enjoy your time on the field. Ladies and gentlemen, the Fosslot this year have introduced a community initiative called Pause for a Cause, a nightly program that pays tribute to a worthwhile charity in Rhode Island and the surrounding area. Tonight, we honor a wonderful group committed to helping the homeless and providing nourishing meals to the hungry. In fact, their volunteers take care of people in our own Pawtucket on Sundays, and they feed folks in West Warwick on Wednesdays. Won't you please welcome, from a charity called Help the Homeless Rhode Island, Tracy and Andrea. We welcome you, we congratulate, and we thank you for your community spirit. Fans, you can learn more about Help the Homeless Rhode Island this evening at their table on the main concourse. We are proud to salute them as we pause for a cause. It's now time for our ceremonial first pitch. Tonight, we welcome from WBR Radio 95.5 FM, the home of Water Rock, the production manager, and the
native
of the Welcome, all right, Luke, fire in there. Great job, Luke. Now back to the rock and roll on WBRU Radio 95.5 FM, the home of modern rock. Fans, here's the starting lineup for the visiting rail riders. Batting first, shortstop, number 23, Tyler Wade. Batting second, left fielder, number 10, Dustin Fowler. Batting third, right fielder, number 5, Clint Frazier. Batting fourth, first baseman, number 36, G-Man Choi. Batting fifth, the catcher, number 20, Kyle Higashioka. Batting sixth, the designated hitter, number 19, Ruben Tejada. Batting seventh, center fielder, number 9, Mason Williams. Batting eighth, third baseman, number 0, Cito Calderon. Batting ninth, second baseman, number 29, Bill Williams Fleming. Your starting pitcher for the Railroaders, number 24, Brady Leo.